Okay guys, in today's video I'll be showing you my top 5 exposed modules for the Lenovo K4 Link. Please keep in mind that this is my top 5 modules. It can be different from yours and you're free to check it out. So without further delay, let's get started. For exposed, you will be needing a rooted Android phone and you will be needing exposed installer. The first on the list, which I definitely recommend, is Amplify. What this does is it allows you to save more battery. Like Greenify hibernates the apps. This app, actually what it does is it hibernates the wake lock time, thus allowing us to run on more battery. The next on the list which comes is, as you may know, it's Greenify. What Greenify is, an app which hibernates other apps. It is present for both rooted and non-rooted phones, but using root and exposed module, it gives us way more features than non-rooted ones. For example, as you can see, there are a few options called exposed based frameworks. Let's go over there. And there is something called Telephony Wake Up. What it does is that it will hibernate your app, but as soon as a telephone or a SMS comes up, the Greenify app will automatically switch on. So this is a great feature, and it comes with the Greenify module and with the root. So there are many other features like doze on the go, wake up timer, and etc. I'll not be going into these all. You can try it out, but please be cautioned while doing so. You may potentially break your device and I will not be held responsible. Next on the list is X Insta. What this does is It allows us to download some photos using the Instagram. For example, if we click it on, just giving it permissions, we can see that it has saved locations for both the image location, profile icon, and video location. We can go and change it or keep it as default. How this works, I'll be showing you. First, we will be going to, say, Instagram. Then what we will do is, suppose this is a photo, what I will be doing is I'll simply click on the three dots and you can see that there is a download option over here. So as soon as I'm clicking on this, you can see that it will be downloading. It's showing that download field because we haven't granted it permissions. So let's just go and grant all the permissions it requires. So what it does is, now if we go back and we again think of downloading it, I do believe that the download will be successful, as you can see that it is successful over here. So now going back, my next which comes is YouTube AdAway. What this does is, if you have seen that many YouTube videos comes with lots of ads, this module blocks of every app over here. It has no interface like that, but what it will do is that when you play a YouTube video, it will block away all the ads which comes out. For example, just one second, if I go to YouTube, and suppose I start on any video, suppose the second one, you can see that here no ad comes up. Let's try with some other video.
Of ideas.
And then you see that no ad pops up. That's the basically, this is happening basically due to the AdAware module. For my last module, what it will be, something called Android Anyfy. I'm sure many of you are familiar with this module, and what it does that it makes our Android M or Lollipop look like your Android N, that is the latest Nougat version. For example, if I go down and I open settings, you can see that it gives me a list of whatever I'm connected to. For example, my Wi-Fi is connected to a Wi-Fi network called Hitachi. Then it shows me how many apps I have. It shows me my storage data and so on. So what this app does, it makes our phone look like the Android N. And that's basically my top 5 modules from Exposed Installer. If you guys have any other module you would like to share with us, please do type in the comment section below. And if you guys like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel for more videos.